Well, hello there. The G-Unit back with you. Come on, G-Unit? Really? Anyway, thanks for listening, and please be sure to follow Dork the Clown here on Twitter and his two podcasts, because there's talking on them. And hey, make sure you click on the link in his pinned tweet. You'll get good old WWF reviews there. You'll probably like them or not. I don't care. Anyway, let's go.
In the July 20th, 1987 Observer.
Oh, let me guess. Match! Actually, Titan! Rambling!
Yeah, great.
Frank DeFord.
We have a fan letter.
Ceiling fan or window.
Just let me read the fucking thing.
All right, I guess I should. It's rare you don't have a sandwich in your mouth.
It says, how you can rate Gorilla Monsoon in the same category as Bill Mercer is beyond me.
Is that good or bad?
Primetime Wrestling is the best wrestling show ever.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
And watched by thousands of non-wrestling fans because of Monsoon and Bobby Heenan.
Uh-huh.
There, are you fucking happy?
Yep, he's right. Best guy ever. What's his name?
It says name withheld by request.
Oh, come on. Hey, what do you get if you cross IRS with The Undertaker? Bored, very bored. I like the new Foundation's baggy pants, kind of a Mick Hammer type of thing. What do you mean, MC Hammer? Oh, shit, it's on. You know, I should have been the higher power in 1999. Can you imagine? Oh, look at this, Austin, you piece of shit. Don't call me son. People don't listen sometimes.
And then Vince asked me to wear a goddamn cowboy hat like some kind of cartoon character.
Well, I think he thought it'd be...
Fuck, I ain't no damn cartoon, you know. I ain't Charlie Brown, folks. This ain't fucking Peanuts.
Hey, I like Snoopy.
I didn't go to school at Northeastern for nothing.
Well, maybe you're just,
Shit. Like I want to wear a fucking cowboy hat every day of my life.
But don't you still, like now?
Fucking bullshit, Connie.
I'm not You know what? Fuck it. Do you own or rent your home?
Like I want some opportunity to stand out and be marketable and memorable instead of just knowing the names of wrestling holds. Fuck. I don't need this shit.
Uh-huh.
I don't need anyone's shit.
Just their money.
I have my fucking barbecue sauce and my barbecue hat and a big fat barbecue middle finger to Vince McMahon for making me wear the fucking thing.
Man, Jim Ross certainly has been grinding an axe for quite some time.
Hey, Monsoon, you ever try his barbecue sauce?
Huh, I can't say that I have.
Pretty tasty.
Well, it's because of the hat. No time, gotta go. Follow this doofus, click his pinned tweet, and will you stop?